In this video, we will learn to find the value of sine of theta times pi upon 2 plus x. As we know, the trigonometric identity sine of a plus b is equal to sine of a times cosine of b plus cosine of a times sine of b. Let us apply the above identity for sine of theta times pi upon 2 plus x. Here, a is theta times pi upon 2 and b is x. So, sine of theta times pi upon 2 plus x is equal to sine of theta times pi upon 2 times cosine of x plus cosine of theta times pi upon 2 times sine of x. We know the value of sine of theta times pi upon 2 is equal to minus 1. The verification of this trigonometric identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also given in the description section. We know the value of cosine of theta times pi upon 2 is equal to 0. The verification of this trigonometric identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Let us replace the value of sine of theta times pi upon 2 and cosine of theta times pi upon 2 in the above expression of sine of theta times pi upon 2 plus x. So we got sine of theta times pi upon 2 plus x is equal to minus 1 times cosine of x plus 0 times sine of x. As minus 1 times cosine of x is equal to minus cosine of x and 0 times sine of x is equal to 0, so sine of theta times pi upon 2 plus x is equal to minus cosine of x plus 0, which is equal to minus cosine of x. So, the value of sine of theta times pi upon 2 plus x is equal to minus cosine of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.